observe occasions of spontaneous order. There is one thing I keep noticing. That little shape or shape to it.
Wagon pendulum clocks, by contrast, were accurate to around 10 to 15 seconds per day.
Let me show you why I think that's important.
He made a remarkable discovery. The synchronization of metronomes. Perfectly timed orbits of moons. Simultaneous flashes of fireflies. Even the regular beating of your heart. He transferred mechanical vibrations from one clock to the other.
I like to think of it actually visually. People that are running around a track. Your friend says, you know, come on, move it. Because you're dawdling, you're slow, you're falling behind.
Well, that's the word that speaks truth in the chaos at the beginning of time. To generate habitable order, that is good. That's the story.